My grandma once told me, once upon a time, a girl went to a ball after a magical fairy cast a spell to make her a princess. When the spell was about to run out, the girl ran off, leaving behind, I remember. She bumped her head on a doorway because she was way tall and her tiara fell off. Prince only figured out who she was when she saw her playing basketball at the park. So they played basketball together all the time for happily ever after. That is not how that story goes.